we are going to factor 1,331 a cubed minus 127th f cubed. Our a value is going to be the cubed root of 1,331 a cubed, which is 11e. Our b value is the cubed root of 127th f cubed, which is going to be 1/3 f. Now we're going to plug these terms into our equation that's in the top right hand corner. We will get 11e minus 1/3 f times 121e squared plus 11 over 3 e f plus 1 over 9 f squared.